Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you my new favorite clean beauty facial cleanser. If you're new here, thank you so much for being here. If you like what you see, consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell so you never miss an episode. So let's get right into the topic. I am a health coach and I help women heal reproductive issues like fibroids, PCOS, endometriosis, ovarian cysts, infertility. And one of the things that contributes to these problems is what we put on our skin. And I'm going to be talking about this more over the coming months because our skin is our largest organ. And I'm telling you, whatever you put on it, it absorbs it. And if it is junk that you are putting on your skin, it is contributing to whatever you have going on in your body. Putting on toxic chemicals can cause fibroids to grow, can cause infertility. I have been on the hunt for clean beauty products that actually work. And this product that I'm about to tell you about, I love. So anyway, I found OSEA Malibu about 8 months ago, and I purchased some of their products and I loved them. I decided to contact them to see if I could partner with them, and they sent me more of their products to try. And today I'm going to be reviewing their ocean cleanser. And that's this product right here. Can I just tell you that I love this facial cleanser? It is fantastic. So why do I love this cleanser? The ingredients are amazing. That's the first thing. There's nothing toxic in this product that's gonna mess with my hormones and cause me to get sick or break out or anything like that. My hormones to be all out of whack where I'm like acting crazy. There's none of that in it. And a little goes a long way. I've had this for a couple of months and I only use it once a day mostly. Sometimes I use it twice a day. It just depends. This is what I keep on my sink at the end of the night and where I'm taking off my makeup or just washing my face. This is the bottle that I use. And it cleanses deeply. Like it goes a long way. Like it's not even half empty and I've had it a couple of months and really I use it every day. And sometimes twice a day. It cleanses deeply, but leaves my face feeling silky, clean, and moisturized. I'm always like, when I wash my face, I'm like, can he feel my face? He's like feeling my face. He's like, ooh, it's soft. So like, I really love that. And the reason I love that is because a lot of times whenever you get a cleanser that actually will cleanse your skin and get your makeup off and all that stuff, it kind of makes you feel dry. I don't even have to put moisturizer on if I don't want to after I use this product because it's such a moisturizing cleanser. And I even think that I have some oily spots on my face, so it's not even causing me to become oily. So I love it. So it cleanses deeply and one thing that it doesn't do after I cleanse my face is it doesn't leave behind makeup. You know how sometimes that you can wash your face and like you still got makeup on your face? At least that's been my experience. And that's not the case for me. And also it smells amazing. Let's see, what does this smell like? I don't know, candy? I don't know what it smells like. It smells wonderful. I love this stuff. Anyway, I can smell it all day. This product is made from seaweed and is full of minerals, which we need the minerals. And you guys have heard me talk about, you know, using the minerals to absorb through your skin when I talk about my womb healing clay. The womb healing clay has seaweed in it as well. And those minerals that are in the product, when you put it on your womb area, it absorbs through your skin. Same way that this product has seaweed in it with full of minerals, it absorbs through your skin. This product has bentonite clay. And I think this is why it cleanses so well, because bentonite is a detoxifier. So it pulls the toxins out of your skin. It uses lactic acid to just give you a gentle exfoliation. So that dead layer of skin that is on top of your skin, it gets exfoliated away. And I think this is probably how it hydrates and moisturizes and smooths your skin, is by their glycerin. They use glycerin in it. And the combination between the seaweed, the bentonite clay, the lactic acid to remove the dead skin cells, and the glycerin, that's how they keep your, you know, have your face in such balance. Because when I'm done, that's how I feel. I feel like my face is balanced. I love it. And I mostly, like I said, use it at night. When I'm done, my skin feels soft and it also feels calm. That's another thing. I remember using, when I used to use other products that had the same purpose as this product, like to cleanse and to detoxify and to exfoliate, you almost feel like your skin has been through some trauma. Not like major trauma, but you know that you did something to yourself. And this, my skin just feels calm. I have also seen the quality of my skin improve since I've been using it. I recommend this highly. I'm gonna be reviewing all the products that I purchased, because I did purchase some products, and they also sent me some products. So I'm gonna be reviewing them in the coming months. But this one here, I wanted to talk about first because this is the one that I've used the most and I absolutely love. So if you're interested in getting this product, I have a discount code for first time orders. It is WCE10. You get a 10% discount. You can go to oseamalibu.com, and when you check out, you just put the discount code WCE10 in and you get your 10% off, or you can click the link down in the description box. So I hope this information that I have shared with you about this product has helped you on your search for clean beauty products that support you on your healing journey. If no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much, and I will talk to you all soon. Take care.